Five Rivers Metro Park's Second Street Market is now open on Sundays from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. through the end of August. This summer you can enjoy fresh local produce from the Outdoor Farmers Market and then stop inside for delicious lunch options, artisan breads, cheeses, flowers, and homemade crafts from more than 40 different Dayton area vendors all weekend long. Plan your next visit at metroparks.org/localfood.